Alex Wojciechowski and the Huskies looking to snap a two-game skid, hosting Waterloo again tonight. Bottom of two, down 1-0 with Brad Wilson on second. He swipes third base, and that would set up Wojo with the sac fly RBI to center field as Wilson will come in to tie it up. It's not enough, though, as Waterloo wins it 4-3, handing the Huskies their third straight loss. The Huskies play in Thunder Bay tomorrow.
Finally tonight, it was calling all canines at Wade Stadium tonight. The Huskies baseball team joined by some actual real-life Huskies tonight and some other furry four-legged friends for the Bark in the Park promotion. Pooches of all shapes and sizes came to watch their favorite baseball team play. No spilled popcorn or leftover hot dog buns anywhere. The bleachers have never been left cleaner. That's Eyewitness News at 10 for tonight. We'll see you tomorrow.